Hey y'alls, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, my name is Jamie, and my channel is about weight loss. Yes, weight loss. basically the stuff that I'm doing to lose weight, and that's with fasting. I'm a fasting queen, y'alls. I've been fasting for like 5 years, on and off. The reason I say on off, I had kids back to back within the 5 years of me fasting. And besides that, altogether, I lost like over 200 pounds. So right now, I'm back on it with losing this weight with intermittent fasting and water fasting. And I noticed water fasting is definitely kicking the notch even faster. And then with the intermittent fasting, it maintains my weight. It doesn't go sky, you know what I'm saying, sky rocket, you know, of me gaining back weight when I start eating again after my water fast. So that's a good tool. And what you call it, guys? What else? And also on my channel, you're going to see my kids. I'm going to do some U-Hauls. But that's not until in the future. You know, right now I'm focusing on this weight. I got to lose this weight. I thank God that I care for my babies and my babies are healthy. I'm here because I never knew that you could die in today's time giving birth. It's crazy. But it's very possible. But I'm not trying to put no fear in no one because we got to walk in faith, not fear. Okay. And also, I know I said I was going to post every Sunday weight loss, my scale. Sometimes, like, I don't even feel like looking at the scale, you know? So, sometimes you guys going to see it, sometimes you're not. I'm not going to promise that. Sorry. And, what else? Also, I'm going to give, like, good idea tips. I'm a really good thinker. And I'm really good at creating things. And I have so many great ideas. But that's going to also come in the future too. It's like so many great ideas, y'all, I have. But right now, like I said, I'm focusing on this weight. And yeah. And also, guys, me and my children removed. I'm so thankful because where we at, I'm not in a shelter. I'm not living in a car. I'm specifically living with someone, you know? And I'm really thankful of that person. And I know there's not a forever spot for me and my kids, but it's so much better than worrying and like, where am I gonna stay at, you know? But so thankful for that. So I could really, 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 really focus on my weight. I don't gotta stress because stress really does and can kill. And I'm not trying to be stressful. Why? Because I got my three little babies. They need mama, you know, and I need them. So mama gotta take care of herself, which I am. So I figure if I take care of myself, take care of my body, my mind, the rest, my body, my mind will take care of me. So if I'm doing great, my babies are all doing great. So yeah, I hope you guys really, 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 you know what I'm saying? Like, really love my content. I need to try harder, I feel like. But I'm not going to put pressure on myself because that's everything is in due time. Everything's timing. And I believe that. And I'm thankful to even exist to be even talking to you guys. And I'm thankful that you guys support me. You guys support my channel. And I love you guys so much. And I also do give out giveaways. But that's, once again, it's in the future. So I love y'all and I'll see you soon. Bye. And also, I was thinking about doing an apartment tour. I don't know yet. But bye, y'all.